mercy shall now and forever be named Mercy University.
This is such an exciting time for Mercy. A new name, new signs and symbols, a new president, a first chapter in the history of Mercy.
After today, we will have a new name and a bigger place on the higher education stage. But we will remain the same community that we have been forever.
As we embark on this new chapter in history, let's continue to strive for excellence, the Bronx way. Let's promote our differences, let's enforce fairness, and most importantly, let's instill a sense of belonging for our students as Mercy looks to the future.
We listen to our students. We are creative and flexible in finding new ways to help them achieve their goals. I am so honored to work for an institution that feels this way for all of its students.
In every way, my Mercy education and my experience has been transformational. That was our founding mission. And it's the mission that we breathe even more life into as Mercy University.
So today, at this special campus, at this university, which is now forever my home, I'm very proud and honored to say I am a Mercy Maverick.
And I'm a very proud Maverick today and will always be.
Today at Mercy, I am a very proud Maverick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations.